doesn't mean to be underrated. To underrate is to underestimate the extent, value, or importance of someone or something. To underestimate is to estimate something to be smaller or less important than it actually is. See, when you're underestimated, it doesn't mean you're smaller than you are. It means your opponent thinks you are. See, when you can't change the situation you're looking at, change the way you look at it. It's not a curse to be underrated. It is a blessing to be underrated. Because when you're underrated, they're not prepared for what's coming. And they're not preparing themselves for what you bring to the table. They left a door wide open for you to come in and take the crown. Oh, it's a blessing to be the underdog. There's no pressure from the outside. Only pressure you have resides on the inside of you. It's time to stand up and be counted. In the story of the tortoise and the hare, people often wonder, how could a turtle ever defeat a rabbit in the race? I mean, is that even possible? Yes, if the rabbit underestimates the turtle. See, just as he underestimated that turtle, that gave that turtle an edge. He says, I know I can beat him because he thinks I can't. He thinks I don't stand a chance. He thinks I don't belong in this race. So he's not even going to bring his A game. He's going to mess off time and he's going to not be focused. He's going to not prepare or train properly. Meanwhile, I'm going to give it everything that I have because all I need is a loophole. All I need is him to slip one time. All I need is him to close his eyes and I'm going to take this. See, when you look at our heroes of today, most of our greatest heroes were underrated. President Barack Obama, they never thought he could win the presidency. He came in below the radar. They say he doesn't have the national political experience. He's only been a senator a couple of years. He'll never be able to defeat Hillary Clinton for the Democratic bid. He'll never be able, who would vote for someone with a name that reminds them of foreign threats? And by the way, did I mention he was black? But oh, it's a blessing to be underrated. You want them to underrate you. You want them to underestimate you because he came right in and took it. Oh, I'm reminded of people like Wilma Rudolph, who was very sickly as a young girl. And here she suffered infantile paralysis and she required a leg brace until she was 9 years old. Everyone underrated this little black girl. She could never be a serious runner. But she went on to win 3 Olympic gold medals and was considered the fastest woman on earth. They underestimated Colonel Sanders, all because he left school when he was 13. His wife left him. He retired as a failure. He borrowed a little money and he discovered, I can cook chicken pretty good. So he fried up some chicken and went door to door because he says, no matter what I do wrong, I do chicken right. And he became a billionaire in '88. I'm so glad you're underrated.